Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to film the second episode of my Washngo series where I'm trying out products to see how they work in my hair. So I already have the first one done. So if you have not seen that video yet, I'm gonna leave it in the card so you guys can check the first one out. The leave-in conditioner cream base that I'm gonna use under my gel slash custard is going to be the Eden Body Works Nourishing Curl Jam. This is 8 ounces. And as you can see, I've used quite a bit of this. I got this product last year. Then for my custard slash gel, I'm gonna be using the Cream of Nature Curl and Hold Custard from their Moroccan Argan Oil collection. This is what the product looks like. It's like really what a traditional custard would look like to me. Really kind of like almost jello-like, but it is moisturizing. So you guys already know how this process is gonna go if you watch my first video. So I'm just gonna go ahead and start on this back section. My hair is already deep conditioned. It's been washed. I'm gonna go ahead and just add just a little bit more water to the section. And I'm gonna start on the back. Okay, so let me go ahead and read you guys what is on the back or how they describe this product, really. It says it's a styling and conditioning moisturizing jelly for textured and or curly hair, smooth, sleek styling, and light hold. So I definitely would say it's more of a light hold. I mean, really to me, guys, it looks like a cream. And then also for the Cream of Nature. Okay, so they actually call this a jelly too. It says, rock your curls with confidence using the Curl and Hold Custard Curl Defining Jelly that delivers long-lasting hold for crunchless, non-flaking curls with exotic shine. This frizz-defying formula will leave your hair healthy, beautiful, and curly and wavy. So it says, use your fingertips, apply a generous amount to wet hair in small sections from roots to ends. Use fingers to scrunch and shape curls. You can use for twists, shingles, or coils, and allow air to hair dry, diffuse, or blow dry on cool. Use a dime size amount when cocktailing with other products, and you can use it for 2-strand twists, braid outs, bantu knots, and flat twists. It is moisturizing and it will add shine with the argan oil. So I definitely could see this being called a jelly because if you look at the consistency, it just has a lot of wiggle. And I feel like that's an attribute of a jelly. So since I'm working in smaller sections, I'm just gonna use like this much of the Cream of Nature custard. Since I am working in smaller sections, I don't need to use that much. And I've actually used this product a lot. You guys see a difference? I feel like I see more definition. I think I'm gonna seal with an oil too. So yeah, that's what we got. I think that looks pretty good. Okay, we are done with this section, so I'm gonna just clip it back and grab the next section. Hopefully these two products work together well. I'm not seeing any flaking or beating up or anything like that, but I'm gonna go ahead and check in with you guys with each section as I finish this process of applying the products. Alrighty, so I am done with the first section. Back here is already kind of dry, like the first section that I started on. So I just got done with the back left section. All the back. Thank you. Okay guys, so I have finished applying both the curl jam and the custard to the rest of my hair. And overall, the application process was pretty good, but I'm gonna go ahead and let my hair air dry, and then I will get back on tomorrow and show you guys how it looks. It does take my hair a pretty long time to completely dry, but thank God it's now like spring, summer, so my hair should be drying more quickly than it would versus like fall, winter. So yep, I'm going to get back on tomorrow and show you guys my results. Okay guys, we are back. It is the very next day. So this is day one hair. I'm gonna go ahead and do a 360 for you guys. So already I noticed a lot of volume. So yeah, I really like it. I have no crunch at all. I feel like I have some hold, but it's not like too much, it's not too little. I feel like it's a good amount. It's the type of hold I like with no crunch. I'd rather have no crunch than definition. I'm more forgiving when it comes to gels or custards that don't have a whole lot of hold, just as long as you don't have a crunch. Like, I will take a little bit of frizz and loss in definition for that. But yeah, off the gate for this product combination, I feel like I have some nice moisture and my hair doesn't feel super dry. I'm glad I actually did go over with some oil, because I probably could use just even a little bit more moisture, but I think that it has a nice balance. As you can see, there's no flaking, hallelujah, like not even a little bit. I made sure that I worked the product in my hair as good as I could to prevent any like flakes or spots from the product. And I also did want to mention that I did recently like trim my ends. I pretty much do that on my own by myself. So yeah, I just do the search and destroy method, and I usually do it when my hair is in a fresh wash and go. I did it like a couple weeks ago, so this is like my first time actually seeing it in another wash and go state. So yeah, I'm really happy with it. My bangs were getting like super long, and I wanted to get my shape a little bit more intact. So yeah, and I've just kind of been enjoying my shape. Okay, so first we're gonna talk about the Eden Body Works papaya and castor curl jam. I was so excited to be getting this product. I actually was able to get it at Curl Fest last year at the Eden booth. They had a $5 sale where everything was $5, and so I actually got a couple things. I got this and like one of their hibiscus stylers. So yeah, I got that, a couple other things. Let's go ahead and talk about affordability. So according to the Eden Body Works website, this product is still sold on their website. This product is $9.25, so it is, I think, super affordable. It definitely meets my affordability standards of what I like to spend when it comes to hair care, because you guys know I'm like 13 and under for a styler, and you get 8 ounces in this container. And you know, I've had it since July. You can also get it on ground at, like, I think Target sells it. Naturally Curly has it. You can order it online there, because this product is actually sold out on their website, but you can get it at Target, Walmart, and Naturally Curly if you want to order it online. Each site usually starts around like that $9 range, and all of their products are generally affordable. So now on to performance. So I was super excited to get this product, because A, the packaging, love it. I love the colors, and so it just really made you gravitate towards it with the color scheme. And then curl jam, you guys know I love a product that will kind of claim to give you definition. And so on the back it says, this styling and conditioning moisturizing jelly for textured and or curly hair. So right off the bat, when I see curl jam, I'm like, okay, I'm gonna get definition. But I find that a lot, because I've tried several Eden Body hair products, I feel like it just doesn't really work out with like wash and goes. Like, my hair usually turns out a little bit frizzy. I don't really get definition. So I wasn't like super surprised, but I was a little disappointed, because the marketing, sis, it says curl jam. So I'm like, jelly, you know, it says jelly in the description. Like, I'm gonna get some more definition, but I just feel like this product, I have to have have a gel on top. Like, I can't just use it by itself. I can't one and done it, unfortunately, because their products, I feel, focus more on moisture and not so much definition. And there's nothing wrong with that. Like, I would probably use this, and I'm not upset that I got the product. I just wish it was maybe a little bit more true to description, and it may give definition to somebody of a different hair type, or, you know, maybe different hair porosity, I don't know. But, you know, I was just kind of hoping that Eden would have rolled out something kind of like along those lines. So I would say if it passed performance, I mean, I don't have any flaking. I can't 100% say like this product past performance, because it doesn't really hold by itself as far as being labeled as like a curl jam jelly. I'm just like, sis, we get it, you're trying to market and all of that, and there is a little bit of like jelly, but it's really like a moisturizer, y'all. It is for my hair. It's just like a moisturizer. I do want to say that this did give me slip, and it did give me some moisture too. Not like crazy moisturizing, because my hair is in a wash and go, and I feel like when your hair's in a wash and go, you can't really retain moisture all that well versus you putting your hair in like a protective style such as like braids or twists. But yeah, I did get some moisture, so there is moisture in here, being that like a clean brand. But yeah, there's a little bit of moisture, but I did get slip, so that is something that I wanted to mention. Okay, and then as far as the Curly Girl method, when it comes to parabens, mineral oil, silicones, and petroleum, they don't have any. Pretty much all of their products follows along that ingredient scheme. According to their website, they have clean ingredients in all their products, and they're also cruelty free. It says that you'll never find any harsh sulfates, silicones, parabens in their products. I normally don't have to check for Eden, like I usually know. I'll still look on the back just because I'm curious about ingredients, but they generally don't have any ingredients that you really don't want in natural hair care products. So, and then as far as the scent, you know what? It reminds me of, like, back in the day, I'm gonna take it back, like the Luster's Pink Lotion. It kind of has that smell of like the Luster's Pink Lotion, but like a very light, like almost like the Just For Me hairdressing cream. Like, it's really taking me back, nostalgia, to those days. And I like those smells and those scents. It's a really light version of that. It's not as strong, because those scents are a little bit more stronger, but this is kind of like a light version of that. And I would say kind of like sweet. All of Eden Body Works product smells really good. They're kind of like really clean scented, nothing too crazy or strong. They're usually pretty middle of the road scent. Yeah, I do like the scent of this product. I just really don't know how to describe it. Let's see what's in here. They do have a perfume. It could be like a little bit of vitamin C and papaya. Maybe that's what I'm smelling. And mango seed butter. Okay, so now we're on to the cream of nature, the curl and hold custard. I really, 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 really love this product. Look at that. It's just like what I want in a jelly. You can just look at that and tell that, you know, it's gonna give you, it's gonna do something. You can tell that it's gonna do something. I feel like it worked really well with the Eden. Like, I don't have any flakes or anything. And it absorbs really well. I have some definition, not a whole lot, but I have some definition. So yeah, this product, like, I can't find it at any of my Sally's. Like, that was years ago when I was really looking for it. That's normally where I would get this and pick it up. I find this now in like my local beauty supply store. You can also get it online. I don't think they sell it on their website, but you can go to their website. They have a location finder where you can put in like your zip code, and it'll show you where you can buy it at and pick it up at. So Naturally Curly has it for $7.99. I think Walmart also has it around like $7 or something like that. So it's super affordable. For this to be 11 ounces, almost 12 ounces, it's 11.5 ounces. For it to be 11.5 ounces and only like $8, like, that is so reasonable. Actually, I think I paid, like, that's how much it is online, and then you have to probably factor in shipping, but I think I paid like $10 or $12, which is still not bad considering the ounces and the ingredients. It definitely meets my standard for affordability. Thank you, Cream of Nature, for making this product. I don't know why people don't talk about this product more. Okay, so Cream of Nature has been around for such a long time. I mean, it's just one of those brands that you say and like people just know it, especially if you know about black hair care products. You know, you have black hair, you just know about Cream of Nature. And so I love Cream of Nature because they have stayed consistent with like rebranding themselves, just being able to stay afloat, because there's a lot of older black brands that have been around, even when relaxing your hair was like super popular. And some of them are just now coming back into the swing of things. And I feel like Cream of Nature has kind of stayed consistent with the hair trends in the community. And so big ups to Cream of Nature for that. I think that's amazing. But anyway, I mean, the packaging is just like, love it. Love, love, love. I used to use this product a lot when I did twist outs. And that was like a couple years back when I was really heavy with the twist outs. And I really love the performance of this product for that. I decided to revisit it for wash and goes. This is like what I want when it comes to a gel. I want a little bit more definition, but everything else is really good. So, and I also want to say that this product did not leave any flakes in my hair. I don't have any flakes. I don't have a crunch at all. I have like a really light, soft hold. I would say I have like a medium hold. So yeah, I feel like I got some moisture from this because it has the argan oil. And then I did get a little bit of slip too, I would say. I mean, it's like a custard, so it's slimy. So like the slip is just kind of there anyway, but it wasn't anything like crazy that I noticed. I mean, this product also has other type of oils. Like it has coconut oil, macadamia oil, it has vitamin E oil, linseed oil, avocado oil. So there's other moisturizing products that will give you slip in here as well too. So yeah, I definitely feel like this is moisturizing. This is a typical custard that I would usually gravitate towards. And then as far as ingredients, going back to Cream of Nature being around for so long, you know, if you're a brand that's been along for a long time, you know, and then over time we kind of learn what's good and what's not good to use in products. So Cream of Nature, they have recently kind of got on the curly girl method with certain products. So this product has no sulfates, silicone, mineral oil, and petroleum. And so as soon as I saw that, I was like, I'm gonna snap this up. So that is probably one of the main reasons why I decided to get this product, was because it has that curly girl method alignment that I like. And the ingredient list is really not that long. It's like 6 lines long. Like it's really not that long at all. Literally 6 lines long. So yeah, it does follow the curly girl method with no sulfates, silicone, petroleum, or mineral oil. And then as far as scent, it smells good. It really smells like, if you've tried any product from this product line, it has that distinct scent, kind of like musky almost. And I like this scent. I really, really do. I love argan oil. Argan oil has been out for like a minute. I feel like when people were first going natural, like argan oil was what everybody was on. Regardless, it's still like a really good oil, but I like the scent of this. It definitely has like a musky scent, and you know it is. Like if you were to put a blindfold on and smell this, and you like are into natural hair products, you would know that it would be the Cream of Nature argan oil scent. So yeah, let me know what you guys think about my results. Let me know if you've tried these products, how were your results, what's your favorite combo with the products, and I will see you guys in my next one.